Hello, everyone. This evening we are at Leicestershire County Ground for this T20 match between Leicestershire, Essex. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. We're almost ready to get things started here. The clouds are closing, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. I'd be tempted to have a bowl on this pitch.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. Essex win the toss and they elect to field. The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. We'll be sprinting in for the first delivery. Lightning, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. Another dot ball.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Wait there.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over.
Five fielders are now able to be moved outside the circle.
This bowler really can get...
Waiting.
What a superb catch. runs there. Super shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Heads away.
Big shout for that one.
Essex will have set their target on him and they have delivered. The batsman is on their way back, having only managed 8 runs. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Prince has done well in that over. Leicestershire, 5 for 54. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Waiting.
That's run away to the boundary. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Nice stroke there.
Two runs.
I doubt the umpire is going to give that a second look.
Ends that over. Leicestershire, 5 for 66.
This ball.
Prince is getting ready to face the next ball. Yeah. gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot, Prince. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
No getting past that fielder.
Well fielded out on the boundary.
One run there. The fielder cuts that one off well.
That looked to be a certain four. Good stop.
Another run added to the score. Coming back on here, they've been bowling well so far. Oh, super work there. Takes the single. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great fielding there, on target despite the distance. Two runs added. One run added. Solid shot, goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Oh, very nice there from... And a single. Bit expensive in that one. Essex. 3 for 99. Going with pace now. Run saved with that effort.
Ah, superb fielding there.
Misjudged that throw and the batsman survived what would have been a certain run out and two runs added. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another run taken. Essex moved their score to 3 for 104. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end. They'll get one more. Coming back into the attack. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs added. That one bounces through to the keeper. Going to need to bowl that one again. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Was gone for all money, but the throw went up the wrong end.
And two runs added to the scoreboard.
They get a single.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Right there.
Catch it! Yes. Not a bad shot, that.
They've done it! The winning runs with a massive shot. An easy win there. At times it looked like it could have been closer, but blew out a bit in the end.